I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's Tuesday, November 1st, and these are your morning announcements. Attention all juniors. An email was sent out by Ms. Hill on the 24th in regards to AccuPlacer testing. Please make sure you complete the Google form found in this email and letting her know if you plan to participate in the test or not. More information about the AccuPlacer testing can be found at the links in the email. Testing will take place December 6th through December 9th, and the deadline to complete the Google form is Wednesday, November 16th. Attention all third-year students. Parents and guardians were emailed on the 20th in regards to free school test day for SAT and ACT. Testing will take place in the spring 2023, and all third-year students may participate in one free school test day. Please speak with your parent or guardian to ensure that they have signed you up. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Hill, and the deadline to sign up for the free school test day is Friday, December 16th. Attention all students who PSAT tested. Scores should be emailed to your email that you provided on your answer sheet. If you have not received a score report by mid-January, you can log into your College Board account and check it or reach out to Ms. Hill. See page 3 of your student guide for more information. Students who missed testing, there is not a makeup date. If you have any further questions, please email Ms. Hill at CourtneyHill@Anderson5.net.
Important EOC exam dates: English 2 Writing EOC Exam, Thursday, December 8th. English 2 Reading EOC Exam, Wednesday, December 14th. Algebra 1 EOC Exam, Thursday, December 15th. Biology 1 EOC Exam, Friday, January 6th. And U.S. History EOC Exam, Monday, January 9th. All students currently, Fall 22, taking one of the above courses will participate in the EOC exam for that subject area. These exams will count for 20% of the student's grade in the course and should not be missed. Questions, please email CourtneyHill@Anderson5.net. Random acts of kindness interest meeting in the lecture hall today, Tuesday, November 1st, during homeroom. Anyone who can't make it to the meeting can contact Charlene Hudson at Anderson5.net or LaWanna Jones at Anderson5.net. Repaired Chromebooks. You must have a loaner Chromebook and a charger to pick up. Dennis Alvarez, Jackson Bang, Walker Broom, Deneza Edwards, Justice Hollister, Thomas Howard, Cameron Humphreys, Malia Johnson, Kaneas Jones, Kayson Scott. Basketball Spirit Chair tryouts will take place on November 9th in the multi-use building from 4 to 7 p.m. To try out, you must fill out the Google form at the link below.
What the world needs now is love. It's the only thing that there's just too little love. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. Hey, no, not just for some, but for everyone.
The Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets every Thursday at 7:15 a.m. in the Auxiliary Gym. Tiohana Varsity Football versus White Knoll, 5A Playoffs, Round 1 at home. Friday, November 4th, kickoff at 7:30 p.m. Student section theme is pajamas. A message from Coach Tone, calling all students. We need your help this Friday night. Your Jackets will be playing White Knoll in the first round of the state playoffs. The Timberwolves are riding high coming into our game with a 7-3 record. They believe that they can come into our house and beat the Yellow Jackets. We need everyone to come out and cheer as loud as you can and cheer for the Jackets. If you go home and have a voice, you did not yell loud enough. I look forward to seeing a huge crowd Friday night. Go Jackets, beat White Knoll.
Or minute have I had since you've come my way? I hope you know I'd gladly go anywhere you take me. It's so amazing to be loved. I'd follow you to the moon and the sky above. Tell you how you thrill me. I'm happy as I can be. You have come and it's changed my whole world. Bye bye, sadness. Hello, man.